Hello everyone. Now we'll talk about the small multiple and how it works here. So click on the stat column chart here. Resize it. Now on the x-axis we'll move the category here. And on the y-axis we'll take the profit. Now in the we can see a small multiple here, we'll move the region here. Now let's see what happened. The visual is divided into the four different regions: central, east, west, south, and value for the profit also change in the each region. We can see here. Now see some of the value here. Yeah, we can see the value in the respective region here, like central technology profit is 33,697 and south technology profit is 19,991. Now if you want, we can move the small multiple into other variable. Just take an example, we take the shift mode here. Now since we have the shift mode like first class, same day, standards class, second class, so it's divided into the depend on the variable in the shift mode here. Now if you want, we can take other variable like subcategory. Let's see what happened. So the subcategory have so many variable here, so like this we can drop down and we can see all those values here. So this is all about the small multiple.